Meantime, Foot Locker announcing a major change to its business model while strengthening its relationship with Nike. The retailer says they plan to close 400 low-performing locations, but at the same time, the company also plans to open hundreds of new freestanding concept stores. While featuring more LeBron James and Kevin Durant retro Nike shoes for sale this coming holiday season, Foot Locker is expecting Nike to make up about 60% of their sales by the year 2026.